Alright, welcome to episode 7 of Super Ghouls and Ghost Town, where we're playing through Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Off to a bad start here. Level 6 was short, but even though level 6 was short, it took me way longer to beat level 6 and level 5. Like, those firebrands are tricky. But the bow and arrow, like, changed everything. Bone arrow is good for this level too. Man, I should be charging my phone. Hold on. If I made it to a checkpoint. Man, I don't know what I could have done about that. I have full compassion for myself for getting hit there. Oh. Oh, man. I can't believe it. I might be doing it. Dude, really? After all that? Maybe I don't. Next time I'm gonna try to just jump past it. Thank you. Oh, okay. So you wait for the jump. I think it is set up, it is designed so you jump past it. Wait for the jump. And then pick your spot. Ah, shit. This part is tricky. It sucks that you have to do so much before you get to that part. At least I have a bow and arrow. Green man. Fuck that. ghost just totally trapped me. That was really, that one hurt. At least we found Green Man. Searching for Green Man. Thank you. Hey.
I didn't know. I thought you were gone.
Oh, yeah, no worries.
Man,
yeah.
As if you're out here.
Yeah, fair enough. Huh? Yeah, sure. No, thank you. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Man, that part's hard. I gotta like watch back the tape because it felt like the ghost like spawned inside me. Fuck, Dude, the ghosts are really actually, like, I'm going to go ahead and say the ghosts are one of the most brutal enemies in the whole game. The way they just spawn out of nowhere, you have, like, and it's completely random. You can't, like, predict it, you just have to, like, wing it. Like, the little devils, once you know where to look out for them, then you can, like, you can make all, like, the right moves, but not with the ghosts. Like, they just fucking trap you. So unlucky, man. Oh, I see. You can kind of see where... You can kind of see where they're gonna come from. Oh, barely made it. That might have been a checkpoint. Oh, it's a boss. This fucker again. Let's see, start back at the beginning. The ghosts are what's really killing me here, man. What? It's not always raining there? That sucked, dude. It wasn't green then. I totally blame it on that. I guess there's like a small chance that's not green then. Okay, I better not get gypped on Green Man again. Unbelievable. Man, they come at you from all angles. Like, you're completely surrounded by these things. And it doesn't feel like I can... It feels like I just have to get a good run. You know, like, I can't, like really learn from it. It's hard. It feels hard even just to get the green man thing. Just spawned inside of me. Oh, and I didn't. Oh, you've got to be kidding me right now. This part is fucking hard. Thank you. Pokemon Green Man. There's like, there's too many of them type thing. Shit. Dude, these ghosts are, this is like, really pushing my capabilities, like. Sometimes I end up, if you go for Green Man, then, whatever. If you go for Green Man and you don't get it, then a lot of times you just end up in losing your armor to the ghosts. I might just stop going for Green Man, honestly. I'm not even gonna go for Green Man. Fuck, dude. This is actually frustrating, man. The ghosts are just such a pain in the fucking ass. We actually have a viewer on the stream. Hello. Thanks for tuning in. We're on level 7. So we're getting near the end of the game. But these, there's just this one section right now that's killing me. And, I'll point it out when it comes up. Green Man. That's awesome. I'm gonna try to jump over it. That, it's that part. It's because of the ghosts. There's too many of them. Oh, okay, thank you. Okay. I got past it. One more chance here. I ran right into it, I could have ducked. Ugh, I'm mad at myself. I was doing well too. I was lucky. Okay, another shot. No. I just got hit. There's nothing more you can say. see, man, it's just rough. Like, one was spawned in me, like, as my invincibility right now. I don't even know if Green Man is an advantage there. You can't really aim all your shots. I think I might just forget about Green Man for this level. I've gotten so close though. Like, I know it's possible. It's doable. Okay, I made it to the boss with armor. Okay, I got this. I got this. Unreal. Got him. What? I'm dead. Oh man, that is tough. There's another section to the boss after. Oh, that is disheartening. The level's hard enough without that second phase. Should I take green mint? No, I'm not even going to take green mint. See, that just fucking blows. It had to spawn right in the top of the ladder. Yes, it's a fun level, I have to admit. So I thought I had it beat with that last attempt, but the second phase of the boss. Unreal. Thank you. Oh, dude, I was close. I know I was close. Just have to have a good run, that's about it. Firebrand. gonna grab Green Man. To deal with fire burn right now. Very frustrating. Just bad luck. Once I get to the boss again, just have like a good solid run, I'll have my confidence back. Right now it's like one of those things where the game is like the super ghouls and ghost gods are like testing my patience. Alright, another shot at this. Oh, jeez. I went out like a total jabroni. Okay, I did actually learn something that time, though. Unbelievable, man. Pooh, okay. Thank you. What? Dude. Oh my god. Ah, I have only myself to blame right now.
Thank you.
Watch it spawn right in there. Okay. Okay, sweet. Fair enough. Got him. Finally. Fuck. Oh, Arthur. I'm so glad you came to help me. But not even you can defeat that fiend Sargeus without the Goddess bracelet. I once wore the bracelet, and that's why I was attacked and captured by the demons. I barely managed to hide it on the way here. Please, Arthur, come back here with the bracelet and release me. You are my only hope. Okay, and then you start at the beginning. Okay, that was long, man. That was like an hour and 40 minutes to beat that stage. I'm going to close out this stream. I'm going to actually start. So that would have been episode 7. And now we have to start. Now it's episode on to episode 8. So, yeah, thanks for tuning in, and, like, I'm gonna play a little bit more right now.